Again, silence hit Bishop Bam University College for the second time during the Uganda Christian University 22nd graduation ceremony. Following the presidential directives against the COVID-19 pandemic of implementing and encouraging virtual graduation ceremonies in universities, a total of 300 students from different faculties have today graduated virtually, headed by a scientific occasion that was held at Uganda Christian University main campus in Mukono.
I am happy this graduation has come to pass, because we have been waiting for it for some good time. But we are grateful and thankful to the Lord because it has come to pass. The graduation is going on very well, and our students are viewing it online. The only unfortunate part of it is that it is not on the grounds of BBUC. It is being held at UCU grounds in Mukono, and we are watching it live on all social media of BBUC.
Yes, tonight is a day to celebrate for most of us, both the internal and external publics, and of course, the stakeholders of UCU. We are conducting our 22nd graduation ceremony right in Mukono, where our head offices are. Today we are graduating to the number of 300 students.
Bishop Bam University College blesses the introduction of e-learning studies to its students that enabled them continue studies amidst the COVID-19 pandemic.
I must say that the pandemic hit us so much, because when it set in, institutions were asked to close, and our students left. They went back home. But the fortunate part of it is that for us, we had started e-learning, and when the president announced the lockdown, we engaged our students to study online, because we had already taught them the e-learning issues, and so we continued with our studies despite the pandemic.
Reliability of gadgets is the most challenge that the students face during the process of online studies, among others such as poor network that affect the performance of the online initiative.
Yep, most students want physical online classes. That is it. But they complain about gadgets. Most of them don't have laptops. They don't have smartphones. And maybe those who have complain about data.
Although the e-learning has some issues like internet connectivity and buying data as far as our students are concerned.
The Dean of Students continue to appeal to the graduates to be open-minded in the different fields they are going and also act as the ambassadors of the university.
I want to advise them that when they go out into the field, they become our good ambassadors, and also I want to advise them that the sky should be the only limit. This is the beginning of the beginning. A bachelor's degree is not enough. And even a master's degree is not enough these days. What is important, as far as I talk today, at least you should have a PhD if you had survived in this world of today.
Nobody Gamachi for Starry's TV.